Well, we made it this far in Cuphead, so I thought we might as well continue and see how much further we can bring this game. Now, I want to go through and do my best to not get hit by anything. Well, there we go. I got hit by it. Ah, I got hit by that one, too. All right, there we go. I only lost 2 health that time, so that's not too bad. See if I can just get that there. Get this little clown guy out of the way. And we're going to just try to sneak on over here. Actually, is this a... Hey, nice. I got the bell. All right. So now I need to just make my way over here and make my way up over here. Ah, crap. Ah, double crap. All right. Well, that just brings us to where we're going. But yeah, I thought we'd hop back in, play a little bit more Cuphead and see if we can make it any further. Now, I want to do this run and gun because if I can pull this run and gun off, then I'll get some more coins and be able to buy some more stuff. You guys gave me a heads up on a better skill than my heat-seeking blast that I have right now. So, oh man, I still lost 2 health points. Yeah, that sucks. But I'm just going to continue on, and we're going to see if we can get those coins that we need and go from there. Get all these guys out of the way. There we go. Whoops. Oh, I stood there and just took that final ball to the face, and it made it halfway. So I think as long as I can get through those balloons without losing more than 2 health, I definitely got this. Because honestly, it's these balloons that really suck. Oh, and then I jumped right into one. And then I jumped right into another one. And then I got hit by another thing. All right, let's go ahead and retry. All right, I made it through with 3 health again. There we go. Now I just need to not do anything dumb again, and we should be okay. Just get rid of these little dudes that are on here. There we go. Get these little dudes out of here. Okay, get those dudes out of there. All right. Still got 3 health left. Don't do anything stupid here. Really? Like that. Don't want to do anything stupid like that. God. That part I've pulled off without a problem so many times. And now I had the problem with it. All right, you frickin' pretzels, let's do this. Whoa! My controller disconnected for a second. Ah! Gotta pay attention to all the condiments that are slowly speeding up. Come on. Just die. Just die. Just die. Thank you. Here we go. Alrighty. Nicely done. Got another level down. Alright, how many gold coins did I end up getting from that? All 5. Nice. Alright, so let's get out of here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We pulled that off. Very good. Now, I want to run down this way because you guys were telling me to take the boat over to the other area and see if I can buy something over there that would help me out. So let's go over there and let's see if we can find out exactly what that is. IL-5, maybe? Or 4? L4? Is this where I'm supposed to be? Recipe for Miss Chalice. Is this the place I'm supposed to be? What am I doing? What even is this right now? There we go. Exit. Apparently I just got another coin. Now I got 6 coins. All right, that was a easy little thing I just did. Shop, right up here. How you doing? Yeah, there we go. Shop. What you got? All right, so apparently there's some stuff in here. Crack shot, straight shot with good damage breaks into weaker aim projectiles. Is this the one you guys were talking? Let me check really quick. Let me make sure I'm grabbing the right thing. All right, so definitely was crack shot that you guys were talking about. So I'm gonna go ahead and use that. And then what is this? Heart ring, game 1 HP on your first, third, and sixth parry. If I can parry things, that would be awesome. A simple unknown by the broken relic, I guess. Oh, that's 5 for me to get that. Adds 2 additional health points, but weakens your attack power. Well, that might be worth it, but let's go try this other crack shot out. All right. I don't know what this does. I'm going to go ahead and leave that on for now. And for her, there we go. We're going to put that on. There we go. All right, crack shot it is. Now, I'm not ready for this island quite yet. I know that there's still a lot of things that I have left to do. So we're not quite ready for that island. So let's go back over to island 2. And let's continue on with the story where we're supposed to. Don't worry, we're going to get to that Dilks there soon. All right. Onwards and upwards we go. We're going to give this one a good old try. We beat down the pyramid, we beat down the cupcake, and we beat down this. So I think the next thing we do is try out more airplane. For just a little while, we'll give this one a couple of tries. All right, you. Let's go. You giant annoyance. Whoops. All right. Very good. Oops. Very good. We're actually pulling this one off not too shabbily. I think I still... I might need to retry once with this one. Whoops, yeah, see, we might need to retry once with this one. But for now, I think we're doing all right. Whoops, wrong button. I was trying to shrink. I accidentally did the dodgy thingy. All right, so I know what I need to do. All right. Come on, Chalice, let's do this. Let's take down this giant bird, shall we? There we go. Here we go. I stood right in the way of that one. Shouldn't stand still. I did it again. I stood right in the way of it again. See, every now and then it shoots out 2 at the same time, and that always throws me off. Well, that was the wrong thing again. I parried. You know, honestly, I don't think I need Chalice for this. Let me try something really quick. Let me try taking off this and putting on that other charm. I don't know what the heck it's going to do, but let me try it out because I don't really need Chalice for that. So let's just give this a try. I'm going to give this other relic a try. I don't know what the heck it's going to do. Oops. Oops. Yeah, that was twice now I messed that up. Wow. All right. I don't know what that other relic is doing. It's probably not doing anything for me in here. Dang it. I keep pulling off stupid things. Oh, well, there I go, dead again. All right, one more edit here, I'm gonna go... I'm actually gonna stay as Cuphead here, but I'm gonna put on this extra heart. A bauble of unknown origin. I don't know what that broken relic does. It doesn't really seem to do anything. You know what? Let's try this smoke bomb. I wonder if this works in here. If when I dash, if it makes me invulnerable. I don't know if that's going to work here, but we're going to try. Well, it seems to be working. Apparently, I just got to get my dodge on all the time like this. This might just make it so things take a little bit longer. Aw, crap, I got hit once. Come on then, you big ugly. Change forms there, bud. All right. Enough with the airplanes for right now. We did a lot of airplane last time, and it got really annoying. So, let's cancel out with the airplanes for a minute. We'll come back to that. Change my charm back to this good old lady here, and we'll see what we can do about coming down here and doing another mission that we have. Let me see here. So we did this one. So is it through here that we have to go? I think so. There's another challenge that I can do right here. Otherwise, I can come up here and I can do this. All right. Here's a real high-class battle. You're up. All right, Mr. Dragon. Let's try this out. Okay. All right. All right, Mr. Dragon. I'm feeling what you're throwing down. All right. Okay. All right. All right, I died. I got a little... Holy crap, I made it really far in that. That was nothing. This is nothing. Oh my god, I made it so far in this. This crack shot thing is awesome. That crack shot's not too bad at all. Ouch. Nope. Oops, crap. That was dumb. There we go. Ah, I'm doing dumb stuff. I pulled it off so well last time. Dang it. I gotta like dodge or something like that during that time. This dragon's not too bad though. All right. Dang it. It's like it knew right where I was gonna jump. Dang it. Yeah, this one's not. This isn't gonna be the round. Ooh, gotta sneeze there. Don't sneeze while you're playing Cuphead. It's not good for your life. Oh, I jumped right down into his little fireball. Actually, he was doing some decent damage that time, too. All right. Gotta get serious. It's serious time here. Here we go. I've gotten too used to using her double jump all the time, and I feel like sometimes the game really doesn't need a double jump, because if you remember correctly, you're not supposed, like, the in the base game when they originally made it, I wasn't supposed to have Chalice yet. I'm supposed to still be playing as Cupman. Or Cuphead or Mugman. Really? Those arc? I think I just made it so I got an extra hit, I think is what just happened there. Oh, well, how close was I? Because I had that super. Ooh! Not too bad. All right. We got it this time. We definitely got this time. You know what? Here. I'm going to leave this on for now. Because I can't really miss right now. Ah! Dang it. Well, there goes me dying. Alright, so. Oh, wow, okay. I got through that pretty quick, actually. So let's leave the regular shot on for now. Oops, I jumped right into that one. Dang it! I didn't even realize what was going on there. I wasn't paying attention to little dudes again. Alright, I'm getting too confident is what's happening here. I need to stay on my toes. Alright, I thought I overjumped that one, just saying. Dang it. I literally freaked out and jumped right into that. Okay. All right. We got this time. I need to try to save one of my health points. I need to try to save one of my health points for the next. Dang it! All right. Well, apparently I died. I had health points and I lost them, apparently. Okay, all right. What you got for me? Let's go. What's up? Just gotta turn on that better gamer mode. There we go. Come on, Mr. Green Dragon dude. What's up? What's up with that 4 health going into the second bout? Let's go. All right, just don't get cocky. Dang it. I got hit once. There we go. Dang it. Ah, dang it. Oh, I thought I dodged it. I thought I dodged that down there. Oh, man. I was doing so well, too. I got through this whole starting part without getting hit once. Well, so much for getting through that without getting hit once again. There we go. Alright, now I just gotta watch out for these little guys and listen for them. You just gotta listen for them. Ah! And not talk over them. All right, I don't think that. There goes that. I was gonna say, wow. I got hit 3 times by those guys that time. Alright, so the blue one is not working for that. I was testing out to see if the blue shot might work better for that, but apparently not so much. Oh, okay. Oh, wasn't paying attention to the friggin' tail. All right. Here we go. Oh, I jumped down onto them. There wasn't a cloud. No. Dang it! This sucks. This so sucks. All right. Got my supreme focus on here. Maybe a little too much. Maybe there's a little too much focus going on here. All right. All right, now I just gotta be quiet through this part so I can listen to little fireballs. Here we go. That was dumb. That was so dumb. Okay, all right. All right, you huge annoyance. Oh, what the? I do not like this guy. I do, especially this part right here. What did I just get hit by? What did I just get hit by? I was so close. All right, I have to take down this dragon. I have to. There's no way I'm not going to this round. Screw you, little fireballs. Yup, well, there I go, dying again. There we go. This is working out for me again. Just had to get past those ones. All right, there we go. All right, now we just need to not mess this up. Here we go. Just don't mess this up. All right. Ah, crap. I really don't like those cross beams. Ah! I don't know what the heck is happening. No! No! No, I was right there! Oh man, I keep getting to that last part. That last part sucks. I just gotta figure that out. Ah. Alright, here we go. Round whatever number this is, fighting this doofy dragon. Really? Heat-seeking frickin' fireballs and tails and stuff? Pissing me off? God! Screw you, Mr. Dragon, I'm doing this again. I gotta go with at least two hearts in that final round if I'm gonna have any hope at all. That was just dumb of me. That was just pure stupidity, is what that was. Alright, Mr. Dragon, let's go. Really? Oh, man. Okay. What's up, Mr. Dragon? All right, here we go. Here we go. Come on, get out of here. There we go. Swap over to Crackshot. And now I just need to focus on these little dudes. That was stupid. That was really stupid. Dead. Dead, just like that. Oh my lord. Oh my lord, screw you. Just screw you so bad. Oh my lord, screw you so... Oh my... Get out of here. Alright. There we go. All right. Now time for the little fireballs again. Here we go. Making it work. Making it work. Making it work. Ah, I got hit once. It's all right. It's all right. I got this. I got this. I got this. Come on. Come on. Yes! Get out of here, Mr. Dragon, dude. Get out of here with all that. Oh. Yes. Whew. That only took less than 2 minutes to do that. That took less than 2 minutes to do that. My lord. Oh, thank you. Get out of here with all that junk and noise. Ah, the Grim Matchstick. Good. 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 I can go on to the third level right now if I wanted to. I already got that guy. I'm almost done with this round. With this map. I'm almost done with it. I gotta do this goofy guy up here. I gotta beat him, and then I've done everything. Really, it's just this frickin' cuckoo clock that I gotta do. So we'll give it, like, two tries here. Well, okay, we'll give it two actual tries instead of me being dumb, and then we'll go for it. There we go. Ah. Dumb. Oh, it's super dumb. Ah, super duper dumb. You and your goofy arrows, your feathers flying everywhere. All right. Oh, what in the? Okay, how are you doing? I don't know. Oh, well, okay. All right. How far did I get? Ooh, I got really far. Okay, one more time, and then we're going to call it quits for the day. Not like that, though. Not like that. We're not doing it like that. We're not doing me dirty like that. Just gotta turn tiny. It's all about turning tiny. That was dumb of me. Whoop. There we go. Very good. Oh, there we go. Ah, twice. There we go. I don't know how close I'm going to be now. I got to parry that. Get out of here with that. Get out of here with that gun nonsense. Oh, I didn't parry in time. No. All right. Well, now I know what I'm doing with this flying one. We're going to take this one up in the next one. We're going to walk through this one really quick. And that's on to Area 3 for us.